Sara Minkara, a blind Muslim woman wearing a white hijab, sits for an interview in an industrial studio.
The stigma surrounding disability varies from culture to culture, but ultimately the assumptions come down to a point that people with disabilities are not capable, cannot be independent, and there's something that needs to be fixed. The narrative that we should have is that actually disability is a beautiful part of our identity, is a beautiful part of our society. It's an asset. When a person's not able to do something, it's not because they cannot, it's because the system is not accessible. It's because the system is not inclusive. So by recognizing that, by fixing the system on both the technical level and adaptive level, people with disabilities can really embrace their own disability in a positive way and see it as an asset.
On-screen graphic, disability is an asset.
My name is Sara Minkara. There are 1 billion individuals in this world with disability. That's 1/7 of the world population. It's the largest marginalized group in the world in many different ways, from the education sector, employment, health sector. So everyone needs to be involved in changing the narrative. The global community has been moving towards recognizing that people with disability are part of the system, should be at the table discussing the policies as well. And we cannot talk about alleviation of poverty without talking about people with disability. We cannot be talking about educating everyone without talking about people with disabilities. Disability rights is the next movement in the sense that it's part of all other existent movements. In every single sector, in every single space, people with disabilities are people with potential, people that can contribute, people that bring value. And when we don't integrate people with disabilities into the society, we are losing out. Everyone's losing out. It's not a charity-based perspective. It's not just human rights. It's a value-based perspective. The inclusion of all is a value for all.
On-screen graphic, there is no justice without disability.